Have you heard about a visual disorder called akinetopsia? Akinetopsia is a selective loss of motion vision, the inability to perceive motion. The word akinetopsia itself is pretty self-explanatory. It is a Greek word, a standing for without, kin for move, opsia for seeing. So, without move seeing. Therefore, akinetopsia is oftentimes called motion blindness. If you have akinetopsia, you have no trouble seeing stationary objects. But if the object moves, you won't be able to perceive its motion. To better understand akinetopsia, let us now see how our brain is able to make sense of what we're looking at. What we actually see is a light bouncing off of stuff. So the light comes in through the cornea, hits the lens, and gets projected onto the retina, which is full of photoreceptors. Those photoreceptors, rods and cones, convert the light into electrical signals, and the optic nerve carries those signals up to the thalamus and the brain's visual cortex. This process is almost the same when people with akinetopsia disorder look at static objects. They don't have any changes in visual acuity or localization abilities. However, the problem arises when there is a need to detect and process motion. The symptoms of motion blindness are believed to be the result of the damage of visual motion pathway, especially the medial temporal V5 area of the brain. This small region, which is roughly 1 cm in diameter, is identified to lie in the lateral cortex at the junction of temporal, parietal, and occipital lobes. When the signals through the optic nerve reach the visual cortex, they start to process within highly specialized areas. There are a number of parts responsible for functions, such as identifying motion, color, shape, sharpness. In akinetopsia, the V5 region, the principal function of which is to detect and signal the presence and direction of visual motion, is injured. Therefore, patients who suffer with this disorder perceive the smooth movements of objects as discontinuous freeze-frame images. The cease of the ability to detect motion can be the result of a stroke, traumatic brain injury, Alzheimer's disease, and other brain lesions that specifically affect the V5 region. With akinetopsia, even basic tasks such as pouring tea can become a real struggle. But hopefully, akinetopsia is an extremely rare disorder, so don't be afraid.